How's it going, YouTube, and welcome to today's video. Today we're running Charouleau Gap. Trail is just north of Tucson, right around the Oro Valley area. It's a pretty long trail, about 18 miles long, so it's going to take a pretty decent amount of time to run. And as always, if you enjoy this video, please hit that subscribe button in the bottom right hand corner.
Can you tell him to
give it some gas?
Passenger's gonna drop, so take it slow.
Hey,
Turn driver. You're good. Now your back's gonna start coming down. Out some. Up a hair. Right there. Right there. Drive through it. There you go. Turn driver just a hair.
You should be good now.
Yeah, you're good. Well, that was Charouleau Gap. It's a fairly long trail. We didn't get off of it till around 9:30, 10 o'clock at night, and it took us, I'd say about 10 to 10 and a half hours to fully run. So plan on a very long day. There's a lot of different obstacle variations. You know, you got everything from extreme rock crawling, as you can see from Kiss Rock, all the way to like shelf roads that give you a lot of scenery but can also increase that pucker factor. So towards the end of the trail, there are going to be a few cattle gates. They're not going to be locked. Just make sure if you do open them and go through them that you do secure the gate behind you. As always, if you enjoy that video, please hit that subscribe button in the bottom right hand corner.